One woman is dead after being hit by a semi north of North Sioux City over the weekend. The South Dakota Department of Public Safety says it happened on I-29 just before 5 o'clock Saturday morning.
A semi pulling trailers was northbound when it hit the 39-year-old who was walking in the driving lane. She was pronounced dead at the scene. The 53-year-old man driving the semi was not hurt. That area of the interstate was closed for around 45 minutes due to the crash.